I can't.
I won't hurt you.
Do it.
Yeah, Andrew, do he'll it. Hurt you.
No, I'm not kidding. I'll never do that.
Okay, well, I lost. I really just lost 87 on law. I'm quitting.
Oh,
I'm so bad! I'm so bad!
Why is it Vincent Jackson touches little kids? I just got the notification.
I am gonna play normal head to head.
Sus. After he bites one player, he thinks he's the best in the game.
We can like too sweaty.
Oh, there's another guy there.
Parker, do you agree?
That's what they did in 2K last year, remember, Andrew?
Are you just playing normal right now?
They buy one person. Bro, at least got jump shot, you're so good.
Fine, I'll play one more game of Weekend League.
Andrew, you are.
This guy has such a virgin scheme of you if I've ever seen one in my life. Holy shit.
Wait, so Jam, I have 2 wins right now, and I have 15 more games. So I need a win.
Man, what's your record?
I need to win 11 out of these 15 games.
Man, what's your record?
2-8.
2-8. 2-8.
2-8, am I right?
He's 2-8. Serious question. How the fuck can you be that bad?
Be Brandon.
No, that's actually sad.
Brandon, what team are you playing?
Shut up. I don't want to talk about what team I just played.
Brandon, what team did you just play? Brandon, what team did you just play?
You want to know the top 3?
Yeah, tell me.
91 Ed McCaffrey, 87 Lamar, and 85 Minka. I don't want to talk about it.
Not even good. Fred lost a team with 91 Ed McCaffrey, 87 Lamar, and 85 Minka.
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh god, it's actually sad.
I know. Like, I'd murk those, everyone.
You know what, should I just solo battles? I don't always want to, but I might have to.
No, solo battles.
Playing it's almost true.
Watch playing on stream right now.
Parker, are you just playing normal head-to-head right now?
I'm just playing solo battles.
Carson has to play his
25
games.
I'll play you right
incoming.
Now.
I don't want to play you. I'm like trying.
Okay, I'll play some solo fights.
You try against me?
I don't want to, like, not weekend league try.
You try against me?
Even in weekend league, I don't like full on try.
I'm gonna play solo battles, yeah.
It's kind of my check, if you like it.
Are you like AO corner roster here?
Andrew.
Okay, I'm gonna play Team Diners and they have Barry Sanders. I'm okay.
You are? Know it.
What difficulty do you play on Parker Legend?
The max one.
Yeah. What, Brandon? It's too hard to handle? You can't play that? No way.
No, we'll see. I'll try my best.
Guys, Brandon's gonna try and beat the people in solo battles.
Didn't beat anyone.
The team in solo battles. On Legend, but that's a big step for him.
Yeah, I okay.
Oh give me that!
I'm just 2-4 rock.
I'm a game kid. 6? Barry?
Dude, go? They only have 93 Barry, 89 Dante Hall, 89 Troy Vincent. How do I even beat them? I have Mary Gota.
Yeah, Mary Gota.
Hey Carson, is Mary Gota better than Vic? The 89 Vic?
No.
How do you want to roll with
him? Yeah, thank you. Brandon's saying that you said he's better.
How do you want to roll with him?
You said Mario, but then it was horrible.
He's terrible. Mario is terrible.
Hey, Mario Gota.
Uses against you.
Yeah.
Also, why the fuck does it matter what I said?
Because you're the best.
I don't know. Yeah, because you're the bestest.
No, I am.
Well, according to James, yeah, I don't know what he thinks he is.
Carson's better than you, bro.
Except does not work, dude.
You may have a better team. I don't know.
No, he's a better team. Carson's a better team than me.
Because
he has no life.
Yeah,
he has no life. He's just good at the game.
Just
I'm actually clapping right now. Barry Sanders can't get like more than 2 yards. Did someone say Fortnite Rockstar check? I think so.
What's your obsession with Fortnite Rockstars now?
Yo, does anyone have a good passing play for the 7-yard line?
Go into iForm and go to PA Spider Mesh.
I'm not going in iForm.
PA Spider Mesh and put your fullback on a curl flag.
Trying it,
going
I'm
on a curl.
Halfback screen. Did I get it? I got it.
Dude, why are you
no,
so bad?
I'm on the 1-yard line.
Bomb.
What do I do?
Pick.
Fullback. Go for it.
QB or fullback? Which one?
Dude,
fullback guy.
QB.
They just throw the weirdest passes, I swear. Pick.
You fumble.
Oh, like how does Ryan Gannon catch that?
I just fumbled the play before this, by the way. I fumbled.
Brandon, I get scored on all the time. I just have to chew clock and play the clock smart.
I fumbled and I picked it up on his one. I should have just fall back that.
How did you fumble?
Jameson, Clamp, have you never QB saved in your life?
No, I have, but I don't fumble.
You fumble like half the time.
Oh. I don't do a lot though, that's why.
Dude, I almost lost game of the next guy. Alright, can I please get this on site kick?
Do they always punt on
you pick it up? Down? Why do they run away from it when you kick it? It's retarded.
I can't even get them to fourth down.
You guys know what I'm talking about? 2 minutes remaining in this first half. They fucking it's run
so
away from the ball.
Funny Rockstar.
Funny Rockstar. Actually, no, this isn't even Funny Rockstar chick. Like, they have Barry Sanders!
So fucking immature.
How are you immature?
Talk about Fortnite Rockstars!
Okay. Okay, and... Are you guessing the Fortnite Rockstars?
That's your answer.
What's your problem with Fortnite Rockstars?
Yeah. Smoking, how many question mark?
How
you guys
do
act like four characters.
Fucker, you act like you're dumb. Oh wait, you are.
You're funny.
Further
thank
proving
you.
His point.
I swear,
yeah,
Barry
my point.
So...
Exactly. Prove my point of
stupid.
Jim,
I prove my point of Fortnite Rockstar.
No, further proving Parker's point, you idiot.
Oh, for real? Didn't know that car.
Haters gonna hate on Fortnite Rockstar, but
shut up.
Fortnite Rockstar gonna shoot your dick.
Fortnite Rockstar lives forever.
Oh my God, it's not funny.
Yes, it is.
No, it's really not.
No, that's
it's
funny.
Yeah, it's funny. It's a Funny Rockstar.
You're being serious. You think it's actually funny?
Yes.
Okay,
that's
I'm
actually your fucking humor.
Already.
Funny Rockstar.
Oh my God. You act like fourth graders.
You act like a mind check. Oh wait,
you
aren't.
You act like you're not a Fortnite Rockstar fan. Oh wait, you're not.
Yeah, I'm not a Fortnite Rockstar.
That
sounds so stupid.
You're not a Fortnite Rockstar.
Parker,
no!
Are you kidding me? You're not a Fortnite Rockstar. You're joking, right?
Oh, that's racist.
I'm sorry for not... Brandon, what are you talking about racist? You saw a guy named BLM and you were like, oh, I hate this guy. Oh, no.
I never said that.
Yeah, you did.
That's Adam Job. That's absolutely Adam Job.
You little racist.
What did Adam even do to
my racist
make Lil Wayne post that on his story?
Be Adam.
That's kind of Fortnite Rockstar, Chase.
Okay. Jim, do you got like a run play for the 8-yard line?
I'm from close.
I don't have
I'm playing the same play every time and it's working. I know how to beat them.
You screwed them.
Do you even know why I from close is good, James? You don't even know why it's good to you.
Because you have a bunch of blockers.
Just run the same play to Greg Olsen.
No.
He always gets open.
Why then?
Because you can audible down from passing formations to it and then weak box the other team.
Damn, that's kind of cool.
Dude, this play always works.
I read that with like 5k funny bucks. Funny rocks on.
Dude, I learned how to beat these. This is so easy.
Finally, Renan.
Oh!
Rushing touchdown.
This is so easy. Stop the cap!
I just run the same play every time and it works. Like
what play?
Let me see what it's called. It is called PAX Burst Cross. Greg Olsen is always open.
Wait, Greg Olsen.
Yeah, see again. Every single play, Greg Olsen is open, and that's a tutty.
PA Crossers is also a good play against this.
That's kind of like the play I'm running.
Alright, I'm about to stream this. If anyone wants to watch my high club play.
Little baby.
Little baby.
Well, that was an easy tutty.
Go crazy,
so
go crazy.
I can
super cool.
Score offense.
Down
to
the side.
Defense that
little Reggie. Shuffle.
Get that catch, Mahomo.
Turn around town. Hit it up. Part three hands on her mouth like a mushroom. Down south. Hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy. Super cool. Oh, down to the side. Little Reggie. Shuffle. Anyway, down, what a muscle. Ring around down. I'm about to lose a solo battle! Shoot!
I'm hashtag relatable.
Oh my God, I'm actually about to lose a solo battle!
Is it like solo battle lost challenge, or is it like Fortnite Rockstar challenge?
No, like, actually, like...
Like, my girl, on a scale of 1 to Fortnite Rockstar, how bad are you losing?
Oh my God! Kick him!
No,
no, it's not me, it's Brandon, it's Brandon. It's Brandon, me, Brandon, not me. Yeah, fucker. Brandon, he was a joke.
Oh my god! You were saying it too!
I wasn't.
You were.
What's your proof?
This is so Fortnite Rockstar stupid.
I know. Holy shit, Rockstar.
Say something. Say something weird and just weird. And then you're
Fortnite Rockstar
again.
Is not weird.
Yes, it is!
Where's your proof? Where's your proof?
Because you sound like a 4-year old.
Fortnite Rockstar.
Well, you don't sound like a Fortnite Rockstar.
I'm fine!
Oh, I just wiped the CPU!
Oh my god, you're so cool, Brandon.
I'm actually still Fortnite Rockstar, check.
You're retarded, dude.
Fortnite Rockstar. See, Parker, is that fine? I say it like that?
Parker, what if we say Madden Rockstar?
No, just don't say it at all.
Well, Madden Rockstar.
It's just weird.
How is that weird,
it's
then?
Just,
we love Fortnite.
Alright, I'll be back. I'm gonna go eat.
Yeah, we just love Fortnite. What's your problem
with
that?
Totally. Like, you hate, you die.
You got a problem with Fortnite, Parker? You got a problem with Fortnite?
Do you? Yeah.
Yeah.
You Fortnite hater? Dude, Soul Battles is so easy,
suck.
Parker. How are you losing? Soul Battles is so easy. I'm a 14-7 with ball.
I don't know. You're probably playing a bad team.
I'm playing 93 Barry. I'm playing 93 Barry. 88 overall. Team.
Alright, I'll GG.
Let's go. They're in 10, baby.
Ooh, Mariota has his X Factor from just throwing dots to Greg Olsen money. Dude, I swear, Greg Olsen catches everything. He's so cool in our Rockstar, like.
Should I buy him?
Same play every time, and Greg Olsen just catches it every time. It's so easy.
Brent, should I buy him?
Who?
Greg Olsen money.
Yeah, put that! Put that, think. Yes, sir! Oh my god!
I'm telling you, he literally catches everything.
Okay.
Why do I have to sweat this? I'm such a little noob. I'm such a noob.
Let's go! Greg Olsen is so calm. Greg Olsen has 172 yards this game. That's how good he is. Haters gonna hate. Greg Olsen gonna shake and bake.
It's a solo battle.
Haters gonna hate. Dude. Greg Olsen gonna shake and bake.
Okay.
Parker, can I say epic Fortnite Rockstar?
Or like,
I mean, that's so pretty weird.
Or like,
but...
little baby Fortnite Rockstar?
Or like Travis Scott Fortnite Rockstar?
Yes.
Travis Scott is a Fortnite
you
Rockstar.
You guys are weird, dude. You
How are we weird? How are we weird?
You guys are weird.
How are we
like,
weird?
So you're
weird.
So you're saying Travis Scott isn't a Fortnite Rockstar?
I don't know.
That's what I thought.
I don't know who's and who's not a Fortnite rock star.
You don't? Oh, I can tell.
You fake.
I have a Fortnite rock star detector, and I'm like beep 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 beep. Oh, you're Fortnite rock star.
You guys are weird.
Parker is a Fortnite rock star.
Well, Brandon, your money check. Parker, your money check.
Thank you. Parker is pretty money check. When he's Fortnite rock star like.
But Andrew isn't though. Andrew's not money check.
Yeah, Andrew isn't money check.
Andrew's fed check.
Yeah, trust me, get Greg Olsen and go to single back and run like the first next play. It's so
not easy. Not easy single back.
Dude, this is so easy.
Oh my god, I flicked it. I flicked the CPU. I'm so good.
I've passed it every single time to Greg Olsen so far.
Yeah, you single back.
I saw!
There's like no plays for this.
No, run that on the first page, run the X 42. One. Trust, run that one. Do you have Raiders playbook?
Oh, yeah.
Run X and then pass it to
well,
X.
Well, I have George Kittle.
Oh, yeah, I have Greg Olsen, so it's much easier.
No, it's not. I'm saying I'm not gonna get Greg Olsen because I have George Kittle. George Kittle has like, he has an 82 run block.
It is so easy. Oh, I get sacked! No. No, that's my first time.
Flag on the play. Peyton from the sideline. Flag
on the play.
Are
they reading what I'm doing now? Nope. Greg Olsen is open again. No! They know what I'm doing. No, this is bad. I'm on 3rd and 20. Greg Olson, you're selling. Getting Greg Olson quotes. Greg Olson never sells. Okay, I'm on 4th and 20. What is going on?
Remy, blah. 17. Yeah.
Perfect. Even Remy boys are Fortnite rock stars.
They are. Remy, blah.
Seven.
Okay, guys, I didn't lose the solo battle, which is good.
How do you not lose solo battles? Like, Downy check?
What?
Here you go. Money check.
Parker, if you just won in solo battles, then you're a Fortnite Rockstar. Oh, well.
I just won right now.
Yeah, so Fortnite Rockstar! Jim, did Carson mute you?
No.
Oh, Carson's not talking.
Oh, that's funny. Actually, no, that's not funny. Dude, they're just running stupid slant routes. This is not very AEO Fortnite Rockstar check. How? No, I'm winning this. You hear that pick? Nope, okay. Check out this. I don't want to roll with a rock star. Fortnite, rock star. It's
same.
So lit. No way! No freaking way, man! This is so freaking ridiculous!
Brands have cuss words confirmed.
No more saying cuss words, guys!
It is inappropriate and violent.
Do you want to eat broccoli?
No!
No more eating! If you go to jail, then
if you say Fortnite Rockstar,
then you support
no more saying cuss words.
I'm not saying Fortnite Rockstar.
Oh.
There, I just said it. Oh!
Oh, you said it. Oh, you support it. Good job, Parker. Just money.
I don't support Fortnite Rockstar. I think it's stupid.
You don't? Oh, you're weird. 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 You're weird.
I think I'm super duper cool.
Same. For sure.
I think you're super duper not cool.
I'm a real Fortnite Rockstar fan.
And I think you're super duper not cool.
And I think you are cool. I think you are cool.
Yeah, we think you're cool.
No, Brandon, you're stupid. I mean Parker. Parker, you're cool.
Yeah, Parker is cool.
No, Brandon, but you're not cool. Brandon's cool. Ian Parker's cool.
Excuse me?
Because you don't support Rockstar Life.
I do.
No, you don't.
Do you support Fortnite Rockstar?
No, I don't.
Brandon, shut up. How do you not support Fortnite Rockstar Life?
I do support Fortnite Rockstar, I promise.
No, you don't.
I don't support
Fortnite
Rockstar.
You're so weird. No,
like,
that's too weird.
I do.
You're so weird. You're so weird.
You literally do. We all know you do, Parker.
I don't. Don't when I Rockstar.
Funny joke.
I think it's the most stupid thing in the world. I think
but today's opposite
stupid.
Day, so you do support it.
Oh, fart.
No.
Fart.
No, it's Thursday. Fart.
Yeah, Thursday's opposite day, silly.
No, Wednesday's
it's Fortnite day.
Day.
It's Fortnite day.
Yeah, it's Fortnite Rockstar day. Today's National Fortnite Rockstar day. You Fortnite Rockstar hater.
Will you sacrifice your life for Pakistan? Yes, I would definitely sacrifice my life for Pakistan.
Oh,
I'm about to win.
Like
I'm about to win. It's 4-10.
I bet you that lady's a Fortnite Rockstar fan.
She is. Like, facially.
Facially.
Like, facial hair? You guys
have
facial hair?
You're so weird.
I'm
not going to mustache. I'm like mustache gamer.
Are you like mustache challenge?
You have a mustache? You're so disgusting. I hate your guts.
Puck, I hate you more.
You have a mustache.
Yeah, okay.
Shut
you don't
up,
even support Fortnite Rockstar. You really can't be talking.
At least you don't smell like complete and utter dog.
At least, I smell cool, unlike you, dumb face.
I'm getting off, you meanie head jerk faces.
Bye.
Smell their mama.
Bye to Davion, clowny.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Oh my god, Greg,
let's go! Mutt mass progression! 400 sacks! Guys, guess what?
What, silly chick?
Sam Mills at 95 overall now.
That's pretty fun at Rockstar Jam.
It is. Facially.
Just kidding, Parker's a Fortnite rockstar.
Bye. Yay. Nope. I guess I got off.
Where'd you get off? Jam, why'd Parker get off? Wait, Jam, are you streaming?
Yeah.
A second, music.
I'm wrong for online. And I'm gonna get my Sandals up
to
I think
I just won in solo battles. I think I just won.
No way.
I think I just won on the Legend.
No way you just won. You did not just win. No way.
I think I did.
Are you leaning in, like, Sacrifice Life Pakistan?
Of course.
Of course. Time is it? 7.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get this Vic. Okay, if I miss this 19-yard field goal, I lose. But if I make it, I win.
19-yard field goal, I'm going under count.
They called a timeout! Are you kidding me?
They're
I aimed it
you.
Perfectly!
They're icing you, they're gonna ice you.
Right, right when they call a timeout, of course. I aimed it perfectly.
Brandon, it's called icing the kicker. They're gonna ice you. And they can miss.
I can't miss this. Come on. I missed!
Brandon.
Oh my god!
Did you actually?
Yes! My kicker is terrible!
Brandon, it's you! Not your kicker.
No way! Oh my god.
Wow. Concussion. Concussion.
How? So lucky! I got like a weird camera angle! And they had.
Exactly, it's off ice in the kicker.
That's so stupid! They called a timeout right when I aimed it perfectly and I would have got the win!
They iced the kicker.
I'm done! I'm actually done! This is the stupidest day ever! This is actually the stupidest day ever! The worst day ever! This is the most KYS challenge day ever! And I'm just lost. Game just ended. God.
Brandon is full of it.
something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they've been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag, I'm about to get in the bag. I'm not a medic, it's a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hate. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just want to know that I can hold a conversation. Oof. I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience.
I'm back.
You're so dog. Brian, explain yourself.
What?
Explain yourself.
No. You know what I'm gonna do soon? Kill myself. That's what I'm gonna do.
You're so bad.
It's not that Mariota sold me the game. I'm selling him.
How did he sell you? You sold the game.
No, Mariota sold the game.
No, because you couldn't make a kick. Because you couldn't get a kick. Because you couldn't make a kick.
But before that, he had an open touchdown and he overthrew the pass. I'm selling you.
That's your fault. That's your fault.
It's not my fault. He overthrew the pass.
It's your fault you bought Mariota.
Yes, it is my fault. Because you told me.
Oh my god. I never told you.
So bad. He's actually terrible. But there's no one else better than him for my price range.
Lamar. The money.
I honestly might.
I think Lamar is more expensive.
Because this game is pissing me off right now. How is Vic 250k?
Because he's good.
Lamar is 100k. Oh my god, I might get him. Dan Marino's an option. Wait, what? Did Parker power up 77 overall, Vic?
Yeah.
I don't know, I might.
Watch my stream.
My phone has no battery.
Oh my god, you're fake. You're really fake. You don't, I'm done.
I'm buying Tom Brady. He's probably better.
Yeah, actually, you could. Brady, he's not that bad. Brady, actually not that bad, no.
No, the freaking 79 Tom Brady. Oh, wait, there's a better Brandon, Tom Brady?
Can you hit me? Yeah, you can power him up.
The 72 Tom Brady power up?
Yep.
What do you have to put on him? The 84 one to power him up?
Yeah, so he only needs I need just to check your binder for an 84 power pass. Like, no, 82, 84. Much. Okay, then, yeah.
What overall can he get to?
Like 87. 88.
Okay, well, but goodbye, Mariota.
But he has an ability called Set Feet Elite. It says Set Feet Lead.
That means you throw dots
with Tom Brady.
I don't even want to buy him.
By the way, Brandon's I put Lurker on Sam Mills.
Wait, can I? I have 3,000 training. Wait, no.
I'll be
one of those
bad. Do it. $30. $30. $30.
No, I have 3,000. I don't have enough.
Brandon, play me.
After I buy a different QB.
Why?
After I buy a different QB, I'll play you.
Brandon, I can stream and tell you what to get.
Should I stream?
Just watch my stream.
I'm streaming. Tell me what to get.
I'm not going in your stream.
Okay, well, I gotta sell Marriott's bed. How much is he? He sold me. He's 80k! Are you kidding me?
Oh my god! How'd you buy him for?
Like 90, but I thought he went up.
How'd he go up?
Oh no, I pulled him, remember?
Yeah, but that's okay.
I don't know if I wanna buy Tom Brady.
You mean Tom Goat?
He's not even good.
Yes, he is.
He has put up Mariota for 77k. Okay, look through the QBs and tell me who to get. I can probably get freaking 83 Cam Newton and he'd do the job better. Oh, he sold already. Okay, I have 80k. 80k for a QB.
Okay.
80k and 3,000 training.
Alright. Hold on a second. I'm not sure how much.
Dude, there's like no good QBs in this game, I swear. Chill out.
Who's the most expensive rising star? Is it Derwin?
Yeah, I'm done. I'm getting Herbert. Just kidding.
Okay, Derwin's 100k.
Should I just get Vic and power him up?
Yeah. You mean Michael Vicario?
Yeah. You think I should?
Yeah. Brandon, play Mega Symbols.
Okay, I'll play you.
Yay.
No, I'll only play you if we can both only use Tom Brady.
I still want Tom Brady.
79 Tom Brady.
I still want Tom Brady. I don't have enough coin. Brandon, I have 1k coin. I have 1k coin.
Oh my god.
It's playing me. Let's go 110. How mad are you that you lost that game?
Shut up.
Tell me, clown.
Don't tell me what to do.
I just did, so tell me.
No, I'm not playing, you know. You called me a clown.
Why?
Sorry, I literally called you a Fortnite Rockstar, and then you called me a clown. Like,
okay, Fortnite Rockstar.
I don't even know what to say.
Okay, Fortnite Rockstar.
Okay, I just bought Michael Vick for 9k.
That's kind of what I
said. We're powering him up. Mariota sucks! Oh my god, Mary Cell. Like, he'd clutch up, and then he'd be terrible. The thing is, I have 200, I have a bunch of training. Fortnite Rockstar. Alright, let's go Vicario, we're powering you up. Am I gonna have enough? I don't even have enough! I don't even have enough to power him up! Jim, I don't even have enough.
What?
I don't even have enough.
Enough what?
I need 900 more training.
For what?
To the power of Vic, stupid.
Vicario? Yeah, how much coin do you have?
70k, so I can, but like...
Buy an A7 for 40k or less.
Buy an A7?
Andrew, I'm taller than you.
You are, you're short.
I'm taller than you.
Are you low?
I am.
Are you low?
I am. Plenty of men.
Sure.
I have 96 females on my team.
Cool, you're short though.
Dude, where are all the 87s? The cheapest 87 is 46k, should I do it?
No. Brandon, do a filter. Filters are better prices. So search it like QB. And if you see like a Russell Wilson for like 42k, then you get him. Or less.
86 Russell Wilson?
87. No, only buy 87s.
I don't see any 80s there. 87 for 44k.
Search up D-Tackle because it has a new card in it. So search up DT.
For 39k is the cheapest.
Yes, this is.
Minjo Green.
Get it. There you go.
And I guess I'll just save up for the 92 Vic so I can get him and power him up.
Wait, Vicario?
Yes, Vicario.
92 damage Vicario?
He quick sells for 1,800 training. I didn't need 1,800 training.
Oh, I have. I could
have just bought an 85. Okay, whatever. Whatever.
Andrew.
Where are you, Vicario? There you are.
Jameson, I just checked my phone because I was eating. Brandon did what?
I was going to be the Vanasco.
A 16-yard field. That's not possible. Because there's no such thing as a 16.
Well, it was like, it was from a 16. Because
that's a 33-yarder then.
Yeah, because Brandon got iced.
And, you missed an ice kick, though. It's not even hard.
And he got mad at his lineman. I mean, ice kicker, I mean. He got mad at his kicker.
Damn, I have 200k. Or I need 200k to get
He left the room for like 5 minutes. Incident talk.
Unless he kicks it short, it's not the kicker's fault.
I need 200k to get the Vic. Are you?
Brandon needs 200k to get Michael Vick. Brandon, actually help in credit card.
Yeah, credit card's up. Oh, no, yeah. I'm playing Nomzy Awesome on Jameson.
Oh, just leave the game.
I'm not.
Okay. What did you see in 95
Awesome
Mall?
How much coin is 5?
I've seen that already.
Wait, what's his band coverage at?
It's like 94 or something. I don't know.
Oh my god.
He doesn't even have a zone, he's just a good man corner. That's why he's scary, because if you just man press and you have like fucking bench press or something on him.
Jam!
I run two bench presses and
Brandon? Oh my god!
Around how much coin is 5 bucks?
What abilities are you running, Jameson?
What abilities am I running?
God.
So, okay. Trent Williams, edge protector. But I'm not gonna put it on the right because for some reason, like nobody has edge threat for the right. So I have for Trent Williams, Vincent Jackson. I'll just read them offense. Okay, Michael Vick, escape artist, Bo Jackson, reach for it, and bulldozer, Vincent Jackson, route technician, double me. That's my offense. And then my defense is pretty fire.
What's your abilities?
Aaron Donald, edge threat. Sam Mills, lurker. Derwin James, acrobat. Sean Murphy, bunting, acrobat. Marcus Pierce, acrobat. Jimmy Moreland, acrobat. And that's it.
Jam.
What?
Jam, you didn't answer my question. Around how much coin is 5 bucks?
What's he? Did you just have a bunch of acrobats and edge threat and then some...
Brandon just asked me how much coin is 5 bucks.
If you buy like premium packs or if you buy from a website?
No, packs. Brandon, go to special offers.
160k, I think. That's the most you can get.
Special
offers.
You get
the $3.50 packs at 40 or 51.
Oh, these?
What level are you?
50?
Brandon's level 50.
Bro, this guy's defense is...
Your special offer?
Level 50 legend pack?
Oh, the other one.
Level 46 premium pack.
Level 40, yeah. Wait, okay, click it. Like tap and press view info. Can you read it?
Yeah. Contains a choice of 185 overall core elite or platinum.
Okay. How much is an 85 overall quick sell for? Question. Well, platinum.
What level pack is it?
49.
I don't think it's that much. It's like 120k.
It's 85. Brandon, you'll get 120k.
One more level and it's 160k.
Brandon, if you get one more level, you'll get 160k.
But why does it not let me like buy anything? It says there's no content. It might not be for sale yet, or it might not be
for sale. Oh, you have to go to the PS4 store and get it. No.
What about the level 50 Legends pack? Contains
189
overall.
That's 20 bucks. The PS4 store?
Oh, it is, okay.
Because if you try and buy points off of this, just press add points, it won't let you. Well then, okay.
Yeah.
Tough. Ran on a budget.
I know.
That's why you do chores.
Dude, I do. But
I'm currently on pace to get 20 wins.
120 bucks on 2K and Madden.
Oh yeah. You're gonna have to get.
I have like 1 or 2 hours left.
0.7. I'm on pace to get 19 wins.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm on pace to get 13.
If
I don't get 13 wins, I'll probably be sad.
If you don't get how many wins?
13.
Yeah, I'm gonna get 13 wins.
Brandon said he's gonna get 13 wins.
You would only get like 60k coins.
No, you get 170. 13.
You get 114k.
In all?
In the trophy.
Damn, what do you get for 2 wins?
Yeah.
I still have 15 games remaining. I mean, it's not impossible.
Like 20,000 coins worth of trophies.
It's 170.
I'm gonna win 11 of these next 15 games if I want to get that.
No, you're talking about solo battle rewards.
Oh. Brandon, what?
I have to win 11 of these 15 games I have left to get 13 wins.
Brandon has to win 11 of his 15 games. Do you think he can do it?
What?
He has to win 11 of his 15 games.
No, he doesn't have a chance. He can't even win 2 of 3.
Why can I not get a game? Oh my god.
I can't wait till Series 2 comes out because I'm going to be able to get all my Series Redux cards on my team.
Oh, Jamal Adams. Give me my safety.
Damn, how did he burn?
I just got a game at 57 seconds. What the Fortnite prick?
I'm not playing season right now.
I don't even want to play Weekend League. Let's see who I play. Hopefully my 89 Vicario is better than freaking Mariota.
Brandon Pink Bone team?
If he's... No. I'm playing Weekend League. I might get 79 Tom Brady if I have to. Let's see who I'm playing. Yay! 96 Deion Sanders, 95 Taylor Mays, 95 Tyrone Calico. Yay!
Brandon just said that he's playing a 96 Deion Sanders.
95 Deion Sanders.
He's
not 96. Yeah. He's like a football
team. Sprinter, theme team, and caps all max.
95 Deion Sanders, not 96.
Nope.
I'm not playing.
Hey Carson, are you streaming right now? On Twitch?
No, YouTube.
We'll see.
Dude, Devin Vicario better throw better passes than...
I don't know why. Switch account.
Oh no, I can't even get a pick on that. Alright, I'm just gonna... This guy only throws slants when he does pass, so I'm just gonna spy my 3 extras. Yo, I'm lagging, fuck. I might give up the first down on this. Alright, well, I was lagging, so I couldn't do my right thing.
What if I actually beat this guy?
That's great.
If I beat this guy, I'm actually a god.
Susan?
What?
He's so goddamn short.
Did your uncle laugh at that? Your dad laughed?
yeah.
You said that.
Yeah. Not you though, so it doesn't matter.
Just wait till I'm taller than you.
You are? You sure about that? Pretty sure 4 foot's not tall. You are?
Sure. Carson.
What?
Okay, imagine this. You load up into a game, 96 and Milton Lurker on him.
I wouldn't be scared.
Oh.
It's like one of the least scary things known to humans. If someone puts an ability on their Sam Mills, I already know I won.
It's not cool! Have a cookie! Here you go, eat it.
Well, here, not going
you're trying to flex your Lurker Sam Mills, that's in my opinion, so.
My opinion's dumb, huh? You dumb opinion.
I trash people use Sam Mills, literally like it is.
Okay. He's okay.
He's a 96 overall.
God, the overall matters, doesn't it?
It does actually.
You don't learn about that in 2K? But your overall doesn't matter.
I will.
Bro, no, you're kidding me. Vic!
2-9.
That should be a touchdown. Jimson, look. Just look. Look at your... Are you on my stream right now?
Wait. Okay.
So fucking bad. It's so bad.
Dude, I want to buy FIFA 21.
Brandon wants to buy FIFA 21. Can I not run with Bo Jackson? Like, this guy is so dumb that I didn't even run. Oh, and he runs in the most.
Go back.
This guy's Brandon.
Back, look at my last offensive play. Should be a touchdown, but no.
The load block run. Okay, wait.
FIFA 21 Ultimate Edition.
Pick.
Is this $100 version? Oh, this is $100 version. I'm not trying to spend $100 on FIFA.
Dude, this guy runs the same defense every time.
Oh, there it is, standard version.
Yeah, I'm
gonna touch on. Namdi! Fuck you, Namdi! Fuck you, Namdi! Fuck you! Fuck you, Namdi.
Oh, yeah.
60
I burned
bucks.
Namdi. I'm so happy. I'm so happy that I burned Namdi.
Thank you.
How do you burn Namdi? It's impossible.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I don't even know how I did it. Doesn't he have like 91 speed with no power up? And actually, this guy's not having powered up or countdown, I don't think so.
Try
this kid's
a bum.
He didn't even power up his Namdi. Okay, the best player in the game.
Power up Namdi literally like wins you games.
Holy
you can't
shit,
lose if you have powered up Namdi.
Goddamn.
Dude, speaking of
power up Namdi. You literally. Yeah.
Dude,
I would talk if I wanted to, but like, I'm too stuck for that.
You too white. I'm too what?
He's too white for that.
I'm too stuck Walden.
Alright, let me.
Give your voice, dude.
Let's go, Murphy
this
Bunting.
This dude is not about to run the ball. I'm gonna laugh if he actually. No, it's play action, okay. What the fuck? Alright, he has one play. If he calls it, he doesn't even know. He's not looking at the clock. He didn't see the. He's an idiot. He wasn't looking at the clock.
Oh my god, Michael Vick just got a retort animation.
He got what?
Mike Vick just caught a retort animation when I'm going for two.
Ooh,
what if I do QB draw? Going for two.
It would work, because that's the most overpowered play of all time.
I'm doing it.
It's another pick. How? How am I not picking that? Look at what he just threw, Jameson. I'm not picking that? This game's ass.
The FIFA preview is sick.
Guys, I sent my demon to the party.
What? You what?
Not funny. Stolen joke, not funny.
I sent my demon to the party.
Stolen joke, not
dude,
funny.
Stop studying me, we'll be funnier. Sentence.
Also, there's a difference to doing it to your friend and just doing it to a person you're not even friends with.
Dude, I'm friends with Damien. I'm friends with him.
No, you're not. It's just fucked up.
Just like
ask him right now.
Do it. Ask him. He'll say yes.
He'll probably say that you're annoying as shit.
Oh my god. He doesn't mess with you. Like
I burned Awesome Law again.
Me and Damon have a really strong connection.
No, look at you, Skinny Jameson. This defense is so ass.
I'm playing comp right now.
Yo, that's lit!
He's leaving.
What?
Namdi got burned twice.
What?
In FIFA 21 Ultimate Team?
I threw a pick.
He said, you literally said you didn't like
you can so play like 2v2s in Ultimate Team.
That's so cool, Brendan.
It's like Mud Squads.
Okay.
James, what's your record?
Like 7-7.
You're 7-7?
Cause remember at DC, then I would be 9-5.
So?
Sorry, 9-5.
Me and Ronan could do this.
I'm 6-2, so you're fucking garbage either way.
Six and two.
This guy's messaging me that just played me. Let's see. GG YouTube watching clown.
What's his name? What did he say?
He said GG YouTube watching clown. I'm just gonna say L.
This guy's hit-sick me. Hit-sick me upon.
Oh, I can't be glitch. Roll, I got in the game somehow.
This guy's hit-sick me on the kick return. My god.
My top three. What's his top three? 95 Dion. Oh, this is gonna be a real good game. He said L at life.
Wait, what did he say?
He said GG you to watch it call, so I said L and he goes L at life.
To you?
Yeah.
He calls a YouTube watching clown.
Yeah.
That makes no sense. You're streaming right now. Okay.
YouTube for tips, LMFAO.
Or you just know the meta. Or that.
Someone's pressed. It's different when I message him calling him trash, but if someone beats you by 14 and then you call them trash first, he said Rodman sucks. Okay. Rodman sucks. Like, that's gonna... He's real mad he's going at my PSN now. Like, you ever seen someone do that?
No.
I've never seen someone do that in my life. That's actually kind of funny. I said someone's pressed. He goes, Rodman sucks. Like, what? Alright.
He wants to hurt your feelings.
Like, I'm gonna go fucking cry about Rodman being bad according to this random guy I beat by 4. Damn, I just fucking threw a pick as I said that. A pick sticks, actually. Never watched a game of him live, little boy.
Oh, obviously.
I just said, okay, son, he's gonna get pressed that he called him son. That's what they always do. Boy, meaning you know what you are. Bro, he's so pressed. This is funny.
Oh my god, another throw that sack. I'm not playing this game, dude. I got two.